Impressive how trees can go round objects. There's a fairly substantial piece of fencing here, railings.